السيدة كارول، إيش رأيك في اللي قدموه الشيفس للأطفال في ذا الاختبار؟
Overall, I thought the food was very tasty. I was surprised, though, to see you all went with the old sandwich. Kids love pasta, rice, noodles. Could have maybe done with a bit more of those in terms of the good fats, and children really do lack that. But well done. The weakest lunch boxes were Chef Mahmoud and Chef Mustafa.
Chef Mustafa.
استغربت جدا، كنت على مستفهم يعني.
Chef Mahmoud. I did find the wrap quite tasty, but it was a little high in sugar in terms of the overall lunchbox.
Thank you.
Chef Mustafa, I loved your watermelon and feta salad. The sandwich was lovely, but the white bread did let you down in terms of the slow release energy of the grain. The best two lunchboxes were prepared by Chef Salma and Chef George.
أنا قلت هالصبي ما بيغزلني.
Chef Salma, really good balanced lunchbox and also very tasty.
Thank you.
I loved your salad and I loved the sandwich. The whole grain, the spread, it was really good carbohydrate and a really good balance with the protein as well.
انبسطت فعلا ان انا عرفت اوصل فكره اللانش بوكس الصح.
مبروك سامي.
Chef George, you were one of the few that did use the good fats. So olives and avocados are two really easy fats to use for children. It was a really good balance of carbs and proteins.
Thank you.
مبروك يا جورج.
حبيبي.
مبروك التميز.
بالله يا رب تكوني انت مش انا.
The winner of this quick fire challenge is
George.
Chef Salma.
لا. سحبتها من تمك.